Oo. At yung pagbanga ngayon, ilang kabahayan ang lubog ngayon sa tubig ba?
We're currently updating our data, but what we have right now is the total number of damaged houses. We have 857 partially damaged houses in Catanduanes, Masbate, and Camarines Norte, and 84 totally damaged houses in Catanduanes, Masbate, and Camarines Norte as well. For Camarines Sur po, ma'am, and other areas in Albay, we're still waiting for the data since there are still ongoing response operations in Camarines Sur.
Okay, all right. Can you please just let us know right now, no, in terms of the needs of the other provinces as well?
For the other provinces, same po with Camarines Sur with food and
Oo.
non-food items,
Pwedeng
but
daanin mo bawat probinsya. So nag-Camarines Sur tayo, daanin mo lahat ng reports po ninyo sa bawat bayan at probinsya sa Bicol.
for Albay, we have for the number of evacuees, we have 10,528 families, and for the expected needs are also food and non-food items. Kasama rin po kung meron pong magbibigay ng temporary shelter materials. For Camarines Sur, 22,068 families evacuated. Food and non-food items pa rin po ang request. And there are also rescue augmentation from Region 8, Region 7, NCR, and Region 4A na on the way. Pero may mga iba pong mga response groups na nasa area na po sa Camarines Sur. And temporary shelter din po for Camarines Sur. For Naga, we have 768 families or 2,403 persons, food and non-food items, and temporary shelter din po. Sa Masbate, we have 1,817 families reported po na nasa evacuation centers, and food and non-food items and temporary shelter. For Catanduanes, 791 families, but we're also checking if there is a need for food and non-food items additional for Catanduanes, but temporary shelter po ay needed din po sa Catanduanes. And Camarines Norte, 7,781 families, and Sorsogon, 4,171 families. Currently po, sa needs po natin for temporary shelter po kasi isa rin po yun sa na-identify po natin since we have partially and totally damaged houses po.
All right. Anything else, Gremil?
So far po, we have also reported casualties as of
Yes.
this early morning report to the NDRMO Operation Center at NCR. Ay meron na po kaming 6 dead for validation in Masbate and Catanduanes. We also have 5 missing fishermen from Masbate and 4 injured individuals from Masbate and Camarines Norte.
Oo. So sa Masbate, kamusta naman ang evacuees doon?
In Masbate, we currently have a total number of 1,817 families, but upon coordination with the PDRMO Masbate, they are maintaining naman po constant communication for any needs po ng affected population.
Oo. Thank you very much, Bicol Region Public Information Officer Gremil Naz of the Office of Civil Defense, the Bicol Region.
Thank you very much din po, ma'am.